In the Multiverse of Madness, while fighting with Gargantos, Doctor Strange conjures an axe, and using that magical axe Strange cuts some of the tentacles that are holding Wong. But if you look closely then we can see that the tentacles that are cut down by an axe are vaporizing in thin air.